Do you ever wonder if there's life on other planets? Well, Peter Ma, who's an undergraduate student at U of T, has been thinking about this question ever since he was in high school, even before he got to the university. So we're here today at the visualization facility to talk to Peter about how he uses AI to look for aliens.
So I first started back in high school. Most of my other colleagues and students were working on building apps for this computer science project, but I was looking for aliens. I had this crazy idea about using machine learning to solve some problems in detection for SETI.
Peter reached out to scientists at SETI, which is the Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence Institute based in California, and he became one of their youngest researchers.
The whole idea is trying to use deep learning and computer vision problems to solve a detection problem with detecting techno signatures.
Using machine learning, Peter created a powerful new algorithm that scientists at SETI used to search for signs of alien technology. The findings from their research were published in the journal Nature Astronomy, with Peter as lead author.
So we ended up finding 8 super suspicious looking signals coming from data that was previously searched by a traditional algorithm that wasn't deep learning. We demonstrated, first of all, that deep learning algorithms can be better in certain situations than what we've been using originally. I'm a skeptic, as a scientist should be, about UFOs and all that kind of stuff. My take on it right now is, we're not sure, but I'm open to thinking more about these problems.